गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज ड्रॉइंग एंड डियर ड्रॉइंग। ड्रॉइंग मीन्स सबमर्सन इन वाटर लीडिंग टू डेथ विद इन 24 आवर्स, यानी डूब के वाटर के कारण मृत्यु होना ड्रॉइंग को शो करता है। नियर ड्रॉइंग मीन्स व्हेन द इंडिविजुअल मैनेज टू सर्वाइव आफ्टर सक्सेसफुल रिसक्सेशन फॉर 24 hours following the submersion in water, no matter whether he or she dies to survive a later. Next is, what is drowning? The process of experiencing respiratory impairment for submersion and immersion in liquid. It is a form of asphyxia caused due to aspiration of fluid. Epidemiology: incidents to drowning 2.5 lakhs to 3.5 lakhs every year. India and China account 43 deaths, males and females 1 to 4 years and 15 to 19 years. Drowning second most common accidental cause of death in children. Cause of drowning: children younger than 1 year, bathtub, household buckets, children 1 to 4 years pool, irrigation ditches, nearby ponds, rivers, school age children, swimming pool, boating activities, natural water reservoir, lakes, found rivers and canals. Cause of drowning: adolescence, जो रेशियो है मेल टू फीमेल 10:1 है, लाइकली ड्यू टू ग्रेटर रिस्क टेकिंग एल्कोहल यूज, 70% डेथ ड्यू टू ड्राइविंग इन नेचुरल वाटर रिजर्वायर, अंडर डाइंग कंडीशंस, एपिलेप्सी, वेंटिकुलर एरिथ्रोमाइस, एल्कोहल यूज, वाटर स्पोर्ट्स, रिक्रिएशन एक्टिविटीज। क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ ड्राइविंग अकॉर्डिंग टू टाइप ऑफ वाटर: फ्रेश वाटर ड्राइविंग, लेक्स, पूल्स, रिवर्स, सॉल्ट वाटर ड्राइविंग, सीज अबाउट 30% स्लाइन। अकॉर्डिंग टू वाटर टेम्परेचर: वार्म वाटर ड्राइविंग टेम्परेचर ऑफ about 22°C and cold water drowning temperature of 20°C. Very cold water drowning temperature of 5°C. Type of drowning: 4 types: wet, dry, secondary and near immersion syndrome. Wet dry drowning: water is inhaled to lungs, victim has severe chest pain, on resuscitation, on replacement, requalifications, death occurred due to cardiac arrest or ventricular fibrillations. Dry drowning: water does not enter lungs, on resuscitation, panoramic view of past life, death occurs by immediately sustained laryngeal spasm due to ingress of water into nasopharyngeal and larynx. Secondary drowning, near drowning, referred to a submerged victim who is resuscitated and survived to 24 hours. Death occurs from 1/2 how to save a day by cerebral anoxia, irreversible brain damage. Immersion syndrome: death occurs by cardiac arrest caused by vagal inhalation, cold water stimulating nervous ending and water streaking, epigastrium and alcohol induced suffocation, mostly seen in suicide cases. Drowning causes: perceived risk, drowning suggests last immersion effort, moment of submersion, immersion, tissue hypoxia, acidosis and hypercarbia. Then hypercarbia is loss of consciousness, involuntary respiratory drive. Then laryngospasm of aspiration, then respiratory failure or death. Stages of drowning: stage of surprise, 5 to 10 seconds. First stage, respiratory arrest, 1 to 2 minutes. Stage of deep respiration, 1 minute. Stage of second respiration arrest, 1 minute. Stage of terminal gasp. Pathophysiology of drowning: submersion, reflex, laryngospasm and apnea, loss of consciousness and water aspiration. Then fresh water, hyperchronic water, dilutes, serpent alveolar, then intrapulmonary shunt and VQ mismatch. Salt but hypertonic water, pulse fluid into alveoli, pulmonary edema. Then hypoxia, waste water and salt water, differentiation, water absorbed into circulation, protein leach evolution into alveoli. Surfactant visor, surfactant damage, alveolar cell damage, alveolar basement, chemical pneumonitis, membrane damage, pulmonary edema, alveolar cell damage, hypervolemia, chemical pneumonitis, hypernatremia, pulmonary edema, hypodilution, hypovolemia, hemolysis, hypernatremia, hyperkalemia, hemoconstriction. Cause of death: asphyxia due to airway obstruction, hypothermia, ventricular fibrillation due to anoxia and disturbed sodium potassium ratio, laryngeal spasm, visual inhibition is ice water due to high emotion and expected immersion, exhaustion injury. Symptom and sign: 75% of kids have to develop symptom do so with 7 hours of event. Coma to agitated alertness, cyanosis, coughing and production of prothic, white sputum, trachemia, tachycardia, low grade fever, DLS, bronchi and less often wheezing. Sign associated with trauma to the head and neck should be sound. History to the most important. Effect on various symptoms: lungs, hearts, pulmonary edema, heart, myocardial dysfunction, arterial hypotension, decreased cardiac output, erythematous cardiac infarction, renal acute tubular necrosis, cortical necrosis, renal failure, vascular endothelial injury may be initiated. DIC, hemolysis, thrombocytopenia, gastrointestinal damage, bloody diarrhea with mucosal slugging, serum levels of hepatic transaminases and pancreatic enzyme are often acutely increased. Next, violation of normal mucosal protective barriers predisposes the victim to bacteremia and pulmonary infections. प्री हॉस्पिटल मैनेजमेंट, सबसे पहले मैनेजमेंट्स में ये आएगा, हॉस्पिटल बेस्ट मैनेजमेंट, ईडी मैनेजमेंट, पीआईसीयू मैनेजमेंट, कार्डिक रेस्पिरेटरी मैनेजमेंट, न्यूरोलॉजिकल, हाइपोथर्मिया एंड अदर. प्री हॉस्पिटल मैनेजमेंट: आर्टरी ब्लड गैस एनालिसिस, एबीसी, एयरवे ब्रीथिंग सर्कुलेशन, सॉरी, इनहेलेशन और वेंटिलेशन इज द ओनली वे, इरप्टर सबमिशन द टाइम, सी स्पाइन कंट्रोल, ब्लैकबोर्ड, IVO2 monitor, pulse oximeter, corruption and acidosis by sodium bicarbonate, no hemolysis, passive revolving, rapid transport, all near drowning victims need to evaluation in the medical facility. Symptom of respiratory: no cough, dyspnea, cough normal, grade में, first में, second, third, fourth, fifth and sixth grade. Then table 2, seen the symptom, treatment and destination and mortality क्या होती है according to respiratory symptom and hemodynamic symptom और then treatment. Hospital management: observation 6 to 8 hours, monitoring vital, repeat respiratory system, examination and neurological status. As symptom decrease and SAO2 achieved, victim can be discharged. Continue. Management to ED: arterial breathing circulation is C spine control, IVO2 monitor, pulse oximeter, C6R, ABG, electrolytes, trauma workup, SAC2 CCS. GCS, oxygen keep to short and pump, observe 46 hour, chest sign absence, saturation normal, discharge home, no investigation needed. Then condition is oxygen keep to short 95%, observe 46 chest sign present, required oxygen, detours admit to monitor to bed. Continue. GCS 2 agar 13 hai, jada high flow oxygen hai, incubation rate PSO2 hai, CSR से, लैब से, कंटिन्यू कार्डिक मॉनिटरिंग है, फ्रिक्वेंट रिसिस्टमेंट्स है, कार्डिक पुलमोनरी रिसक्सीटेशन, 82 एडिक्वेट ऑक्सीजन, फ्लूड रिसेक्शन, आइसोनोटिक आइसोटोनिक फ्लूड्स, इनोट्रॉपिक एजेंट्स शुड बी जेसोसली यूज, परसेस्ट कार्डियो पुलमोनरी, अरेस्ट द अराइवल लॉन्ग विद एपनिया, एबसेंस ऑफ पुलमोनरी रेस्पॉन्स, हाइपर ग्लाइसीमिया, सबमर्शन ड्यूरेशन 10 मिनट, and failure the response to CPR given for 25 minutes. Neurological treatment then table to scene. Alert observed. Blunted with irascible, purposeful response to pain, normal respiratory rhythm. See chematone not irascible, prevent further the hypoxic damage. Decoxibrate monitor temperature. Flaccid, consider withdrawal support the protection from hypothermia. Passive extraction, active external, active other management issue. Acute renal failure, diuretics, fluid respirate, distraction, dialysis of required, profuse bloody diarrhea and mucosal sagging, bowel rest, nasogastric suction, fever common in 50% cases within 24 hours. Prophylactic antibiotics are recommended only if pneumonia is suspected. Table summarization and drawing treatment summary. Then scene. Asymptomatic, mild symptom, moderate and severe, and cardiopulmonary arrest. Then complete this topic, drowning and near drowning. Thank you, everyone.